Charlotte and her father, two-time WWE Hall of Famer Ric Flair, look on. Waistlock by Summer Rae, reversal to a fireman's carry, takeover by Natalya.
So what you're saying is that you can't see why Natalya and a lot of the other women in the division maybe got offended by your words.
I can't. I mean, I defeated two of the best in the division on Sunday. Sasha Banks, Becky Lynch. I deserve this respect now. And for her to just come and ruin my ceremony, it was my moment.
And plus, Byron, please. If you don't remember, Charlotte already beat Natalya back at Roadblock. What else does she have to prove?
Thank you.
An instant classic at Roadblock in Toronto. Kip up by Natalya, a slap across the face by Summer Rae.
Well, speaking of that match at Roadblock, Charlotte, Natalya did push you to the limit in that match.
I mean, great, but that was that match. This is today. Natalya.